Good morning, everyone. I'm very happy to be with you today. I will tell you something about myself. My full name is Nguyen Tuấn Nam. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class 5B of Thanh Primary School. I live in Tien Hoa Village, Tuyen Hoa District. It's a mountainous area in Quang Binh Province. There are four members in my family: my father, my mother, my younger brother, and me. My father is 37 years old. He is an engineer in a factory. My mother is 35 years old. She is a teacher in a secondary school. My younger brother is 6 years old. I have a lot of friends in my school, but Bao Nam and T are my close friends. We have a lot of things in common, such as we love the same band, the same football team, and books. In our free times, we sometimes help each other with the homework. My favorite subject is English and math. My hobbies are playing football, reading books, and listening to music. Do you like football? Football is my most favorite game. This game is famous for over the world. Football is a game played by 11 players on each side. There is one referee and two linesmen. Football is known as the king among other sports. Moreover, football is not simple one kind of sport. It is an art because of popularity. What do you do in your free time? I and my friends always spend a lot of free time in playing football after a hard working day at school. I was so interested in playing football from my childhood. However, I started learning to play football well when I was 7 years old. Now I am a footballer of our school football team. I think that we need to keep our body fit and strong. In order to keep this, we need to practice sport every day, such as playing football. Playing football combined with good eating habits help us keep healthy body. These are reasons that I really enjoy playing football and I practice football all time. Thank you for your listening. Goodbye and see you later.